A reverse pull-up is basically like doing a normal pull-up, except for you got a jump underneath it. So you jump to the bar, then you slow your way down. Reverse pull-ups are a good way to start doing pull-ups. So you take something underneath the bar so that you can jump up, get your head over that bar, then you slow on the negative all the way down.